Good morning, Bristol. It's a big day for the Roger Williams University swim team.
Once a practice about to be put to the test in their first meet of the season.